Marshall University Athletics head softball coach Jen Steele will not be returning to coach the team this season. The university has now launched a national search for the team's next head coach and will not be saying anything else about this until the new coach is found. Under Steele, the herd had a 25-29-1 record against